Se bem que ninguém sabe, né?
Todas as pessoas que são hoje,
electronic equipment, including mobile phones and tablet devices, have been switched to the flight safe and equivalent airplane mode. Flight safe mode may be utilised throughout the flights. Laptops and large portable electronic devices must not be used during taxi takeoff or landing and must be stored securely either in the area underneath the seat front or in the overhead locker. If your device does not have a flight safe or airplane mode, then it must be switched off now and remain on for the duration of the flight. In addition, if you're wearing earphones, please now remove them for the safety demonstration. We are really delighted to see you aboard today and hope you're comfortable and enjoy your flight. I can draw your attention to the safety features on the aircraft, which is an Airbus A320. To fasten your seatbelt, set the flat metal end into the buckle. To secure it around your waist, pull firmly on the strap. And to open your seatbelt, lift the buckle cover. There are 8 emergency exits, all of which are clearly marked by red exit signs, and floor path lighting will guide you to the exits for visibility. There are 2 doors at the front of the cabin, one left and one right. 2 doors at the back of the cabin, one left and one right. In the centre of the cabin, rows 12 and 13, there are 4 overwing exits, 2 on the left and 2 on the right. All exits must be kept clear during takeoff and landing. Please take time to locate the exit nearest to you, bearing in mind the nearest usable exit could be behind you. And should you need to use one of these exits in an emergency, leave. front and two at the rear of the cabin, each fitted with baby changing facilities. You'll find your reader light and call bell in the panel above you. Your short limit of your selection of complimentary beers, wines and spirits in the bar, as well as fair trade tea, coffee and soft drinks. If there is anything else we can do to make your flight more comfortable, please do let us know. And sit back, relax and enjoy your virtual anti-littering service. Thank you.
little suction cup thing then.
So did you ever do the takeoff and everything?
Yeah, it's still videoing now.
It's videoing.
Campus Peak cruising out 37,000 feet, wind ground speed just under 500 miles an hour. Make good progress just past the Lake District, routing over Manchester shortly, making a descent down in towards Neutral. And traffic control advice approximately a 10 minute delay. So with altitude now, still nice and early, just after 12:30 local time, so just over 40 minutes from now. The weather in Heathrow, it's not a bad afternoon, just a light breeze in the south west. It's kind of broken cloud with a temperature now of 15 degrees. So once again, on behalf of Virgin Little Red, all the crew today, it's been a pleasure to have you all aboard. In the meantime, now I invite everybody to sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the flight. Thank you.
still advanced. The washrooms are out of use at this time. hope you enjoyed your version out of the red scenes. We're landing soon, so please return to your seat and ensure your cabin bag is stored securely. All portable electronic devices, including mobile phones and tablet devices, must retain flight seat mode or grip the airplane. Laptop computers and larger portable electronic devices must now be switched and stored securely in the cabin bag beside the seat in front of you or no wear locker provided. In order to comply with safety regulations, cabin crew will now complete a final check of the cabins. Please turn down to ensure regular collection. Please now store your table until your seat back is fully upright with the armrest down, all window blinds are opened and seat belts securely fastened. Thank you. at this time, you may switch on and use your mobile phone or your portable electronic device. However, please remain seated until the aircraft has arrived on stand and the seatbelt sign switched on. Please do you take all your personal belongings with you, including any reading material you may have brought on board. Remember to check the overhead lockers and the seat pockets before leaving. Do take care when opening the overhead locker in case anything should belong cause injury to you or another customer. If you're transferring to Virgin Atlantic or Delta long-haul flight, follow the signs on the jetway after you've stepped off the aircraft. These will take you down to coaches, which will transfer you directly to Terminal 3 or Terminal 4 departures. If you're transferring to flight with another airline, then please follow the purple signs to flight connections. If you have any newspapers or magazines you don't want, please leave them at row 1 and we'll collect them for recycling. We do hope you've enjoyed your time aboard with us. Wherever you're going, have a safe journey. And for everything you'd like to know about Virgin Atlantic, take a look at our website, virginatlantic.com. Thank you and a very good afternoon. Doors for arrival and cross check.
Either to some for arrival and cross check.
Your checks complete.